So most people use these attachments to attach their wires on their cubical quad spread arms. However, we've got a different way of doing it and much cheaper, and it's something you can do yourself. Just stand by. So here we have the attachment that holds the wires on your spread arm for your cubical quad. And here's another one. So what we've done here, we've put it on the end of a half inch fiberglass rod. Of course, a lot of quads have got at least 5 bands on it, and you need to adjust them. So what we've done is made it so it slides up and down your spread arm, and it can be adjusted and tightened up by this screw. And the beauty of this is that most people are able to make them themselves. And at a future date, I'll just show you how it's done. And I suppose, well, that's about it.